Hey everyone, I'm gonna show you how to do a chin stand today. So some of you may go on your face, on the side of your face, and some of you may go on your chin. So I'm gonna show you how to do it on your chin. This is a difficult movement, so I am gonna take it piece by piece. So when you're here, you wanna start here. Your elbows need to be into your rib cage, like a lot, not off to the sides. It needs to be, it's almost like you're squeezing and pushing into your rib cage, okay? So I'm gonna go on an angle. My hands are facing backwards, my fingertips, facing towards my knees. I'm going to go down onto my chin and I'm going to kick up, squeezing my glutes and getting my hips up. I'm going to be on this type of angle, okay? So, we're here, fingertips back. Elbows are like, almost feel like they're going to touch each other when they come in. You lean forward, okay? You're into the tops of your shoulders. You're going to come down on your chin. And kick up, okay? You have to make sure your hips come up. Squeeze those glutes, do not stay low. Okay, I'll do this one more time. You're here, elbows go back, chin goes to the floor. Chin stand. If you guys have any questions, please let me know.